something. This is it. Let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah. That journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, mom was like your translator?
Greatness
from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We're a family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
That's what history tells us. Your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secrets is just one more adventure I have to think. I guess there's a lot I have to think. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old.
Yeah.
much yours as it is. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the bullets. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out. Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Find us here, Dennis.
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.